population, 15-20% being diabetic, that's really something. So we need to address the issue very rapidly and very aggressively and very constructively. And the age of onset is going down. That's the worst part. It's gone away from being a disease that strikes at 40 to something that starts at 30. And now we are seeing children with type 2 diabetes. We talked of children having typical type 1 diabetes, but we've seen a lot of children now who come with type 2 diabetes. That is, the age of onset of the adult diabetes is coming down. It's not unusual in our clinics now to see people who are 22-year-olds, 25-year-olds coming with typical type 2 diabetes. So I think that's disturbing. As I said, it can affect children too. And also the concept of obesity. For years, we followed Western concepts on obesity. They're the big obese people, but Indians are unhealthy because of the central fat. Even though if you look at their body mass index or their height for weight for height, they're fine. But most Indians I know, even our athletic Indians, even our cricket players, have slightly protuberant stomach. Compare the waistline of our champions with South Africans or others, and you'll find there's a difference, or West Indians. You would find that. So we tend to accumulate fat around our tummy. It's just there. So that's the biggest problem. And that little lump that we see, that little sign of prosperity, that prosperous paunch, is the one that is deadly. Okay, so, well, Westerners are big built. They also have the big obesity. They have a different kind of obesity. We have lean obesity, apparently lean looking, and little tummies all of us have. So that's the biggest problem. When you have more fat, then the insulin can't act properly. So whatever insulin your body is making is not able to work. So there's a problem. And other cholesterol problems that come with this. So central fat is a big issue. It's a big issue. And I think that one has to keep in mind when we talk of diabetes in Indians. Why are Indians getting more of all this? I mean, what is this issue of central fat, insulin resistance? Probably genes, but there are lifestyle changes. Clearly lifestyle changes. And I think this increase in